Whoever wins the middle grass, that's the real answer right there.
Let's go, Shane.